very high participation, and the winner is Chondro Pro Biosciences.
Thank you.